guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video is going to be a road trip vlog. So we are going to Birmingham and today we're going to be watching the netball games like in Birmingham. Then we're going to stay the night and let's get into the vlog. So guys, this is my outfit. So I've got this dress on from Shein and then I put my hair in plaits yesterday and it looks really pretty. We are here, we just parked in the car park. We're just waiting for our cousins that are coming to see us. We haven't seen them in like a few months, so really excited. But yeah, we're currently walking through the car park because it's the size of a massive, I don't know what I'm saying. Anyway, Lucy, do you want to get in it? Sam, do you want to get in it? Isaac, do you want to get in it?
Oh yeah, hello people. I was in the last one. You all enjoyed it. Although it's not actually up yet.
But yeah, because it's taken me 10 billion to
meet last time.
Oh, you could send. See you guys. It's about to start. The plays are going on. Guys, that match is over. Malawi won, I think. That's somewhere in Africa, I don't know. We're waiting for the next match, which is South Africa and I don't know what else. Yeah. Sam's walking in.
Welcome, South Africa!
Guys, we're back now and the netball was really good. There was two matches against different countries. You're back now and we're in Premier Inn and we're watching the women's Euro final. And yeah, we're gonna go out for dinner, but we don't know when. Everyone, I have just kind of freshened up my makeup. I've been watching the Euros, it's currently 0-0. And I put my hair in a side ponytail, still in the same dress because it's a dress. And we're going out for dinner. We're going to this pub. So yeah, we're going to go really soon after the Euros has ended. So yeah.